Hi friends, good afternoon. Welcome to the CMAT Crash Batch and welcome to another lesson with Harpreet ma'am on the CMAT Crash Batch. Guys, please join in as fast as possible. CMAT Language Comprehension Lecture 6. This is a test series, guys, and this is the sixth test that I'm doing along with my students in order to see that they are ready for the examination. So to have your examination ready, guys, I am here with another lecture. So please join in as fast as possible. All those who are taking the test day after tomorrow, guys. My name is Harpreet Kaur Dhodi. I have done a master's in English literature. I have a diploma in journalism. 16 years of teaching experience. I've trained students for exams like the CAT, MAT, ZAT, SNAP, PGCET, Banking, GRE, GMAT, SAT, ACT and TOEFL. Today I'm an educator on hashtag CATLifeDaily. Agenda is to do a mixed bag of questions for the CMAT examination. Guys, we have two kinds of subscriptions. We have the plus and we have the iconic also. If you wish to take the plus, it is 17,500 rupees for 12 months. And if it is the iconic, it is 30,000 rupees for 12 months. If you use Core 10, you will get a 10% discount. Also, guys, personal mentorship is also there. If you take the iconic, good afternoon, how are you? If you take the iconic subscription, guys, you have personal mentorship, test analysis, OMET preparation, benefits of the plus. Everything that is required on a personal level is given to you in the iconic. These are the students who made it last year with flying colors by joining An Academy. If you want to be one of them, please go ahead and subscribe. Price hike is coming very soon, guys. End of this month itself, there will be a price hike. So what is 3,500 rupees will become 4,100 rupees. 17,500 rupees for 12 months will become 22,550 rupees. So it is time to subscribe. Still not too late, guys. We just have 2 days left. So please go ahead and subscribe. The iconic, which was 30,000 rupees, will become 39,500 rupees for the 12-month duration. So guys, I all again request you, please escape the price hike and go ahead and subscribe. Hi guys, hi all those who are joining in. Enroll today because there are many batches which are starting. One is 31st of March, another one is 1st of April, and the other one is also 1st of April. So there are actually three batches which are starting this month. CAT T20 series is also happening. 10 questions happening in 30 minutes. And this is happening from 22nd March onwards. In the evening 7 to 7:30. Weekly scholarships tests happening on upcoming Sunday 12 p.m. Please go ahead and register with Core 10. Use Core 10, guys, in order to register, so that you will get a discount and you will win a lot of prizes too. Download the Telegram channel livedaily.me/chat and join Harpreet ma'am An Academy CAT. I take classes at 10 a.m. in the morning. 6 p.m. is my special class. So please go ahead and subscribe with my channel so that you get notifications whenever I come online. Good evening, guys. All the students who are joining in, are you ready for the test, guys? Give me a high five if you are ready. Hi, Umang. Hi Paridhi, hi Shobit, Kisle, Prajwal, how are you guys doing, guys? So how are you? Are you prepared for the examination? Do you think you're ready for the examination? Yes, and I hope the classes that I have taken are helping you. Right, guys, so let us go into the first one. Guys, we are doing what is known as analogy type of questions. Now, analogy are type of questions which have been given in a very exhaustive manner. You have to pick the pair and mark your answer. Now, before we go into the class, guys, it is important to know what are the different kinds of relationships. What is the relationship of the two words? The first relationship is synonymous relationship, where both words are synonyms. For example, you have salubrious is healthy, parsimonious is miserly, pulchritudinous is beautiful, and hirsute is hairy, right? So these are synonyms. But we also have another kind of a relationship, which is a second kind of a relationship, which is known as antonymous relationships. Antonyms are opposites. So opulent is penurious. Opulent, guys, means rich. Penurious is poor. Fair, unjust are opposites. Insipid means having no taste. Opposite is tasty. Ignorant, wise. Opposites is the second kind of relationship. Third kind of relationship is degree of intensity. Like is a smaller degree, adore is a higher degree, warm is a lesser degree, scorch is a higher degree, right? Higher degree. Drizzle is a smaller degree, torrent. It's a rain, kind of rain. And then flurry is a snowstorm. So less degree and high degree. So all of them will come in degree of intensity. Then you have what is known part to whole relationship. Like island is a part, archipelago is a whole, paragraph is a part, essay is a whole, strand is a part and hair is a whole, blade is a part and grass is a whole. So if you are able to identify these relationships, your answers will be correct. Scalpel, tool to workman, like a scalpel is used by a surgeon, a chisel is used by a sculptor, a pen is used by a writer, a saw is used by a carpenter. So what is the tool that is being used? Worker to workplace, like a doctor works in a hospital, a miner works in a pit, a professor works in a college, an astronomer works in an observatory. Worker to article, what does he work on? Like the poet works on a poem, a dramatist a play, architect a blueprint, and an artist a fresco. Sonnet is a kind of a poem, right? Yes. Member to class. A kangaroo is a marsupial. Now this is what we studied in school in biology, right? Crab is a crustacean, whale is a mammal, and frog is an amphibian. And then you have gender, guys. You have female, male, female, male. Like this is a male and female. Mare and stallion, woman, man, dog, stag. All these, it's not stag. Dog will be bitch. Right? So the male and female relationship. Then you have collective nouns, relationship of collective nouns. Like you say, a pride of lions, a flock of sheep, a herd of cattle, a swarm of bees. And then we have cries, guys. What is the sounds that these dogs make? Like a moaning of a man, the growl of a tiger, the mutter of a man. And adjective, guys. Adjectives like bovine means cow-like. Tigerine means savage-like. So these are all known as adjectives. Tool to action. What do you do with the tool? Like you drill, you use a drill to make a bore. You use a knife to cut. You use a needle to pierce, right? So tool to action. I'm just telling you the relationships. Then we have ornithology is a study of birds. Nephrology is a study of kidneys. Philology is the study of words. Paleontology is a study of fossils. And instrument to be aspect measured. Thermometer, temperature, barometer, humidity, speedometer, speed, odometer, distance. I'm coming to the questions, guys. Just finishing. We have phobias and manias. Kleptomania is to steal, dyspomania is to drink, pyrophobia is fire, hydrophobia is water. So let us go into the lesson now and do some exercises on analogies which are very important for the examination. Now look at this one, guys. Advance, retreat. Yes, what will be the answer to advance, retreat? Advance is to go forward, retreat is to go backward, right? Forward and backward. What will be the answer? Which is the one which is similar, guys? Where is the relationship similar? Yes, I'm waiting for the answers to come up from you guys. Come on, jaldi. Yes, friends, what is the answer? Which is the relationship which is similar to this one? Paridhi is saying C. They don't have to be only opposites. It should be parallel to this. Correct. Create and destroy us only opposites. Then buy and sell is also opposites. We have to find a relationship which is synonymous to this. So it will be push and pull. When you push something, you advance. When you retreat, you pull. Right? So B is going to be the answer, guys. So it's the same action as the head pair. Okay? Now create, this is destroy. If you mark C and C as the answer, you can mark B, A also, isn't it? We have to look at a relationship which is similar to this particular pair. Forward, onward is synonyms. Condemn, criticize is synonyms. Buy and sell is opposites, right? But we have to look at the same action. When you advance, you push. When you retreat, you pull. Okay, guys? Correct. Sunil, correct. Body, hand. Now, this is known as a whole and part relationship. Part, whole. Body and hand. Sorry. Whole and part. The body is the whole, hand is the part. What is the answer, guys? Good evening, Saransh. How are you doing? Correct. Now I'm getting correct answers from Viraj, DK, Shreyansh. C is the answer, right? So this is automobile is the whole and wheel is the part. Every flower does not have a thorn. So C is the correct answer. Very good. Okay. Contemplate, ponder. Contemplate and ponder, guys, are synonyms. To think or to mull over also means to think, ponder, right? So both of them are synonyms. What will be the answer? Good evening, Namrata. How are you doing? Yes, I want the answer to 19th one, guys. Yes, what is the answer to the 19th one? No, you have to see which is fascinate is not wonder. It is C, guys. Fabricate, feign means to pretend. Fabricate means to make up. Fabricate, feign is to pretend. Answer is C. Like you make up something or you pretend to be something. Fascinate and wonder. Fascinate means to be attracted to somebody. Wonder is to think, like, you know, you're full of wonderment. Captivate again is to attract. Capture is to imprison. They are different words. Captivate is not to capture, guys. They are two different words. Remember that. I was captivated by his looks. That is meaning to attract. Capture is to imprison. Mitigate is to lessen. So answer therefore is C, guys. C is the correct answer. Check this meaning. D is incorrect. D can't be the answer because captivate does not mean to imprison. Captivate is to be attracted to a person because of his behavior, charm, looks, whatever. Okay, admire, despise are opposites. Mitigate, relation, no relation. So answer is C, guys. Okay. Water, depth. 20th one. Yes, what will be the answer? Height, feet, density, mass, color, strength, rule, law, ocean. No, guys, it is not A. No, it is E. The ocean is measured in fathoms. Measured in fathoms. Yes, water. Water, you take the depth of the water, but the ocean is measured in fathoms, guys. It is a unit of length used to measure the ocean, nautical measurements. Are made in fathoms. Okay, so answer is E, correct. Blood clot. So blood, when touches air, it becomes a clot. What is the answer? Yes, guys, when blood touches air, it becomes a clot. Or the bacteria act on it, it becomes a clot. Correct. Yes. Milk will curdle. So milk, when it touches bacteria, it becomes to curdle. It spoils, right? So therefore, it is not meat means rice, pound. None of them will fit. B is the correct answer. Very good. 22. Piston power engine. 22, guys, piston power engine. Again, whole and part relationship. All those who are watching, can you please like the video, guys, to start off with? Please like the video. Piston power engine, guys, come on. Yes, correct, Prajwal. Liner cruise. No. Whole and part. Correct. C is the answer. So piston is a part. Power engine is the whole. Wings is a part. Aeroplane is a whole. Bullet pistol, it's not a part of the pistol. Bullet is not, you need to insert it, right? So it is not part. Okay. Poem recite. What do you do with a poem? You recite it. Yes, next one, guys, 23. You recite a poem. Yes, decide which one, guys. Okay, prayer chant. B, cadaver dead. Cadaver is a dead body. Dead body is called a cadaver. Right? Yes, so what is the answer here? So a dead body is dead. What will be the answer? Yes, 23 done, guys. 24. A, correct. Corpse is lifeless, cadaver is dead, a corpse is lifeless, right? Correct. Pistol trigger. Next one, pistol trigger. 25 guys. So a pistol has a trigger, right? So this is the hole and this is the part. 24 is A, correct. What about 25? Yes, Anirudh, Viraj. Motor has a switch. Door has a knob. Motor is a hole, switch is a part. Yes, they are CMAT level. Very much CMAT level. Do you find them too easy? Yes, guys. Okay, cabin caboose. Cabin caboose is known as degree of intensity. Why is it called degree of intensity? Because cabin and caboose is supposed to be. Cabin is an enclosure. Caboose is a small enclosure. So what is the answer? Degree of intensity. So this is a little large. Cabin is a little large. Caboose is small. Yes, you should be ready for any kind of difficulty, Pranav. Khushbu giving me correct answer. Yes, Ahana, Khushbu, Sankaran. Hospital and hospice. Hospital is big. Hospice is also a hospital of a smaller nature. So this is small. Right? So degree of intensity. I'm helping you answer questions, guys. Poetry rhyme. Poetry has a rhyme scheme. What do you mean by rhyme scheme? Like, you know, if you're writing a poem, then the first and the third and the sixth, all of them will be rhyming, right? So that is why poetry has a rhyme scheme. So this is known as a characteristic relationship. All poems have a rhyme scheme. What will be the answer? Yes, very good. Shakespeare drama, no. E, correct. It will be a story has a moral. All stories have a moral. Computer has a RAM. 28. Yes, this is the whole and this is the part. What is the answer? Very good, guys. All of you getting correct answers. Yes, give me the answer to 28. Yes, Khushbu, correct. Book has a page. Book is the whole, page is the part. Right, so none of them will fit. Parable is a story. Not necessarily that every poem has a story in it. Cell chromosome. 29. Cell chromosome. All the students who are watching, please like the video, guys. 29. Yes, please, all the 48 students watching, please like the video. I've been putting a lot of effort to create lessons for you guys free. It is, yes, D is the answer, guys. Molecule nucleus. E is the answer. So cell, chromosome, whole and part. Okay, radical, moderate. So opposites. Radical, moderate. Radical is a person who is like a rebel. Moderate is a person who is very soft, right? So he's neither there nor here. So radical, moderate are opposites. What will be the answer? Opposites mark karna hai. Robust is a person who is very strong. Epicurean is a pleasure seeker. Grotesque is bizarre. Quixotic is strange. Extravagant is spending money recklessly. D is the answer. Revolutionary, conservative, correct. Opposites, answer will be D. Very good. Okay guys, ocean has saline in it. Ocean is very salty, right? So ocean has saline in it. 31. What will be the answer? Yes, what is the nature of the ocean? Is it is salty, it is saline. Correct, Viraj giving me correct answer. Ruchi giving me honey is sweet. Very good. 32, agency, organization. Agency and organization, guys. Guys, give me the answer to 32. Yes, Viraj, correct. Night sleep, no. E is the answer, infant, child. So organization has many companies in it, and an agency is a particular kind of company that has an intermediary. So therefore the answer is both of them are of the same kind. An agency is a kind of organization and vice versa, just like an infant is a kind of a child and vice versa. Answer is E. Fur animal, here it is sweater, guys, not sweeter. S-W-E-A-T-E-R. E is the answer. Yes, fur animal. Correct, Nikhil. Answer will be sweater. Sweater covers a human being, or fur covers an animal. Right, so A will be the answer. Very good. Okay. Cloud silver lining. So this is known as a proverb, right? In a proverb you say every cloud has a silver lining. Every cloud has a silver lining. So when you have a cloud, every cloud that is there has a lining around it, which is known as the silver lining. Yes, perfume has odor in it. Characteristic relationship. So a perfume has a quality. The quality of the perfume is odor. The quality of the cloud is silver lining. So it is characteristic relationship. Aircraft has a wing, rose has a thorn. No guys, it is E. E is the correct one. Coming to 35, cane, bamboo. Cane is got from the bamboo tree. Yes, 35 guys, I hope you're all liking the video. Very good, Viraj. Timber tree. Timber is got from the tree, right? So this is the name of a bird. Woodpecker is a bird. So elephant has a tusk? No. Timber tree, correct. Bells jingle. So this is known as sound collocation. Sound. So jingle bells, right? The jingling of the bells. What will be the answer? Yes, 36 guys. Trinkets is jewelry. So it will be anklets tinkle. Anklet is pile. You know the pile that you wear in your legs that tinkles. So answer is B guys. Correct. Not E. Trinket is jewelry. Trinkets don't chime. You say the clock chimes. Cogent, convincing are again synonyms. The argument is very cogent or very convincing. Argument is cogent and convincing. All the 50 students watching, please, please like the video. Yes, something which is cogent is convincing. 37. Insane is mad. Laconic, pithy means brief. Illogical, reasonable are opposite. Jovial is funny. Is funny. Abstruse is mysterious. Pertinent is relevant. So these are opposites. Answer is B guys. Correct. Radhika giving me correct answer. Laconic and pithy means brief. Not using too many words. These are opposites. Pertinent is relevant and irrelevant are opposites. Okay, death gallows. Death gallows, guys. Death is related to gallows. Gallows is where a person is beheaded. So death is to gallows. Criminal is to crime. E is the answer, guys. Both of them are synonyms. Prison. Death, gallows, prison. Good. This is also means jail. Jail, prison it is. So answer is E. Okay, guys. Foundation, edifice. Edifice is a building. So foundation is the bottom of the building. 39. So the building rests upon the foundation. Yes, waiting for the answers, guys. Constitution, nation. D. Oxygen, life. Answer is D, guys. Oxygen is life. So there can be no life without oxygen. There cannot be an edifice without a foundation. So therefore, answer is D. Lion, pride. So this is known as collective nouns. So you say there was a pride of lion in the jungle. What is the answer? Potty, guys, come on. D. Sow is to plant a seed. To plant. Correct. 40 is B. A litter of puppies. You say a litter of puppies. Yes. So answer is B. Penury, affluence are opposites. Penury is poverty. Affluence is rich. What is the opposite, guys? Indigence, poverty are synonyms. Garnishment is to decorate a dish. Like if you put mint on a dish, you are garnishing it. Interrogation, accusation, no. Answer is C, guys. Taciturn is a person who is, verbosity is excess use of words. Taciturnity, not using words. Not using too many words. Quiet. Okay. 42. Machiavellian deceit. Characteristic relationship. A Machiavellian by character is deceitful. So, typical, a Machiavellian person is always deceitful, guys. He is very cunning, he is very deceptive. Yes, come on. It will be naive, gullible, simplistic people. Very simplistic people are known as naive and gullible. You say the village folk are gullible people. They will believe anything that you tell them to do, right? So that is why naive and gullible are synonyms, guys. Remember these words. Naive, gullible, credulous, easily believing people are known as naive and gullible. Okay? Yes, remember the sentence, the village folk are gullible people. Benevolent, grasping. Benevolent is a person who is very kind. Grasping is a person who is a miser, stingy. So what will be the answer, guys? Repulsive is hateful. Churlish is angry. Rebellious. Intrepid is fearless. So answer will be B, guys. Euphonious means harmonious sound. Harmonious sound. Discordant is a harsh sound. Or you can also call it cacophony. Euphony and cacophony are opposites. Frighten, petrify. Petrify also means to turn to stone with fear. So synonyms. Look for synonyms, guys. Forty-four will be humiliate, mortify. Yes, that means to insult. Learn these words. Abbreviate is to shorten. Enamor is to like somebody, not protect. Sneer is to look down. Heckle is to make fun of. Right, so answer will be D, guys. Okay. Munificent, stingy. Again, opposites. This is the last one, then we'll go to grammar. Let's finish this and we'll go to grammar, guys. Munificent is a person who is very kind. Stingy is opposite. What will be the answer? Yes, Sunil. Cacophony. Opposites. Inclement is harsh weather. Incorrigible is cannot be reformed. Recalcitrant is bad-tempered. Articulate is speaking well. Eloquent. Answer is D. Egregious is very bad. Outstanding is very good. He's an outstanding student or egregious student? Which one? D is the answer. Okay? Yes, guys. Now, let me see where you can find the error in this one. Can you find the error in this one? You have to begin a formal letter by first writing the date on the page's top. Yes, can you tell me where is the error, guys? Correct, 4 is the error. You will see on the top of the page. Yes, 4 is the error, guys. Inanimate objects. Objects will not take apostrophe S. Objects do not take apostrophe S. For example, you don't say the book's cover. You don't say the house's roof. Wrong. You will say the cover of the book, the roof of the house. So now remember, things which are objects will not take apostrophe S, only people will take apostrophe S. Okay, 47. Though I regularly watch gymnastics, billiards are my favorite game. Yes, what is the error? Waiting for the answer from you guys. Though I regularly watch gymnastics, yes, billiards is my favorite game. Is. This is wrong, right? Correct. 48. John Sullivan did not discover Nilgiris, but he was the first to see their potential as a tourist destination. Is Viraj correct? Yes, correct, Radhika. 48, can you tell me the answer? No, guys, it is 2 because Nilgiris is a mountain range and it will take the before it. Like you say, the Himalayas, the Alps, the Nilgiris. So all mountain ranges will take the before it. All mountain ranges will take the before it. Nilgiris is a mountain range. The jury took its seats just as the proceedings started. Yes, correct too. The jury took their seats. So all of them cannot sit in one seat. So answer is 2, correct. 40. Yes, guys, we have the plus and the iconic. Please go ahead and subscribe. 17,500 rupees for 12 months, 30,000 rupees for 12 months. For the iconic, please go ahead and subscribe. Core 10, use karne se 10% discount bhi mil jayega, guys. So please go ahead and subscribe with us. Now guys, there is an error in one part of the sentence here. The police has stated that the whereabouts of the criminals is still unknown. Okay, this has 2 errors, so we'll skip it. The farmer has 4 poultries, 3 cows and 5 sheep in his farm. Okay, there are 2 errors, yes, 2 errors in this. Which is the error? 50. Answer will be 2 and 4. The police have stated that the whereabouts of the criminal are still unknown. So D is the answer. 2 has an error and 4 also has an error. Correct, Sumit. Okay, 51. The farmer has 4 poultries, 3 cows and 5 sheep in his farm. Yes, again, D is the answer, where 2 and 4. You never say sheeps, you never say poultries. You say 4 poultry. Right, so you never say... Poultry does not have a plural form, just like sheep does not have a plural form. Yes, guys, why are you saying 5? There is an error in both. Under nouns, you must have learned words like poultry, sheep, deer are not used with an S. Not used with an S. Remember, guys, you never say sheeps. It is one sheep or 5 sheep. For all, you will only say sheep. So, answer is D. Both China's and India's poets praise the Mount Everest glory in their poems. Both China's separate possession is meant. So both China's and India's poets praise. Again, 4 also has an error. You don't say the Mount Everest. Answer is C. Now guys, mountain ranges will take S. Mountain ranges will take the article the before it. But mountain peaks, like, you know, you don't say the Mount Everest or you don't take the Kanchenjunga, doesn't take the, praise Mount Everest. And again, you don't say Mount Everest glory because Mount Everest is an object. So it will not take apostrophe. So answer is 1 and 4. You got it? You understood the mistakes, guys? One is China has its own poets, India has its own poets, so apostrophe S will come on both. Secondly, you don't say the Mount Everest because mountain peaks will not take the. Mountain ranges will take the. Thirdly, Mount Everest is an object, so it will not take apostrophe S. Therefore, the answer is C. So look at the rules. Ram requested his boss to grant him a week leave. 53. Good evening, Umesh. How are you doing? All those who are watching, please like the video, guys. Answer will be a week's leave. It will be only 4. Correct, Soumya. Only 4. Give him, grant him a week's leave. Karina, you should know what are the mountain ranges in geography. You must have studied in school, right? So you know that the Alps are mountain ranges, the Rockies are mountain ranges, the Himalayas. While the name of one peak, like the Kanchenjunga, the Mount Everest, are one peak. Yes, what is the answer, guys? You are supposed to mark the answer in the underlined part. You are required to make a careful analysis of this document before signing it. Correct, B. B is the answer. Careful analysis. Right, only one analysis is there. Delhi government is continuing its bellicose statements. 50, next question, 55. Yes, it is easier when the options are given to you to mark the answer, right guys? Come on. Delhi government is continuing its bellicose statements. 55. We have done 55 slides today in 56 minutes. Answer DK, correct. The government, the Delhi government is correct. His youngest child has just started going to school. Yes, started going to school. Guys, when you go to a particular place for its primary purpose, like you go to school to study, you go to office to work, you go to church to pray, you don't use the then. Don't use the. The is incorrect. Going to the school means not necessarily to study. Right? Yes, I will post it on the drive, Soumya. You can get it from there. Okay. Which one is correct, guys? I saw that the table's leg was broken. Correct, everyone giving me correct answers. Which is the correct one? Correct. B is the answer because you don't say apostrophe S for table. Table is an object. Leg of the table was broken. Correct. 58, guys. Yes, last two questions. Last two questions, guys, and we are done. Yes, D is correct. So guys, you say either you say London University or you say the University of London. But you don't say the London University. If you know the real rule, you will correct it. This is wrong. You got it? Raju goes to University of London, you should say the University of London. You don't say the London University. This is wrong. He goes to the University London is incorrect. Either you say London University, like you say Bangalore University, or you say the University of Bangalore. Okay? And this is only for university. A and D is not the same. There is no the in A. Okay, guys, 59. What is the answer? 59. Last two questions, guys. No, guys, it is not D, it is C. Now, when there is only one parlor and the parlor belongs to both, apostrophe S will come on the second noun. First of all, it is not Amala's. If you are saying Amala, you have to say apostrophe S, no? You have to say Kamala, apostrophe S. So, D is wrong. Now, Amala's and Kamala's beauty parlors, if you are saying are, it should be, right? Why is it saying is? And if it is Amala and Kamala's, it should be beauty parlor. You understand? So when common possession is meant, apostrophe S is placed on the second noun. If separate possession is meant, apostrophe S is placed on both the nouns, guys. No, it's not the same. A and C is not the same. A is saying parlors and C is saying parlor. You understood the rule, guys? Yes, there is a difference. Okay, last question. Last question on your screens. Hi Silesh, how are you? So guys, this is the last of the test series. Those who wish to revise can go back and revise all the test series and all the CMAT classes that I have done before the examination. Day after tomorrow, spend the whole of tomorrow doing a lot of revision and study also, guys. See that you go through all the files that I have done till now in order to be able to be prepared for the examination. And I wish all my students a lot of luck in this examination and a great deal of luck even in your future endeavors. Right? So what is the answer to this one? Answer is C. The public has been told to be on the alert after the recent terrorist attack. You don't say publics. And you don't say have. The public has. So answer is C. Is that fine, guys? Yes. So guys, as I told you, this is going to be the last of the test series. There is no class tomorrow. And I wish you all the best of luck. In the coming examination, do well in your test, guys. Study well tomorrow. See that you are completely prepared for the examination. Yes, so that is the end of today's class. All the best. Bye-bye. Take care. Download the Telegram channel livedaily.me/chat. Happy Holi to all my friends. Harpreet ma'am, Unacademy cat, join karo, guys. Unacademy live daily, 10 a.m. in the morning. Special classes at 6 p.m. Idioms sare padne hai, guys. I've done a video, 32 videos on idioms, Anirudh. Please go and watch. Right? Yes. So, Unacademy subscription le lo. We have live classes. Thank you, Vidhi. Thank you so much. Hope it helps you in the examination. Live classes, interact with the educator, live polls, leader polls, test series, analysis. The best thing that you can do for an educator is to subscribe with Unacademy. Go ahead and subscribe, whether you're taking the exam or your brothers, sisters, cousins, anybody taking an exam can enroll with An Academy, guys. And please use HK10 or Core10 to subscribe. We have Plus and we have the Iconic. The Plus is 17,500 rupees. And Iconic is 30,000 rupees, guys. So please go ahead and subscribe, whether you're doing NEET, JEE 9, 10th, 11th or 12th. Any of the courses, guys, please go ahead and subscribe with us. And that is the end of today's session. Subscribe, like, share, hashtag at Live Daily. Core 10 is my referral code to get a 10% discount, guys. And all the best.